sleeping room here. Now I'm going to the kitchen. Where I have this Wi-Fi modem. It is emitting quite vast amounts. Although it shouldn't be, because it's put on in the blue. Okay, this is bad news. They probably have switched on the Wi-Fi. It's not working on this device. Visibly, but it is obviously putting out lots of electromagnetic radiation. Okay, and then I'll finalize this by checking out our smart meters that are here. Here we have the smart meters. For three apartments. They don't seem to be emitting too much. But this hall where just by the poor cat's food, this is emitting unbelievably high amounts. So I switched it off and it all dropped. Okay, so this is the problem. The problem is that it has been emitting for quite a while and I wasn't checking because I checked and thought that it wasn't emitting it. It obviously was. So I put it on again now. God, I should have put aluminium around it. I knew that it was an untrustable device. Stupid me. These are hard to manage devices, even for people who are aware. Poor cat. It's been exposed. Okay. This is unhuman technology that I have failed to handle even. Imagine what others are doing. I have been exposing for this modem for several days, I guess. Us all. Four people and two cats. And even my neighbors. So it's pumping up, pumping up. While we're waiting, I'll show you this. This is a nuclear fuel cycle. Nuclear waste. There is no solution for that one. This is in Swedish. Yeah, this is fabulous piece of information. Okay, it's still pumping up. Still not ready yet. Yeah, it was stupid really not to switch it off at night. It's been exposing us. At least I have another modem now, so still thinking, thinking. Still no trouble. Okay, I can show you this beautiful instrument while you're waiting. Oh, where am I? Oh, here. Called Quackle. It's not perfectly tuned at all, and I'm not of this harp. I'm just learning it. But when it's well tuned, it plays itself. Let's have a look what's going on. Oh, fuck! I'm exposing myself. Oh, gosh. Unbelievable. Holy moly. Now it came full on with the... Oh god, with the green. Oh god. Okay, so I would like to understand how much I have exposed others here. Not that bad here. But it is too much anyway. It's even better by the window. No, it's not. We have a mast. See? We have a real creepy mast. Anyway, so I'm getting out without filming anybody who doesn't want to be filmed, and I'm switching. I'll try now. Switch off this beast. And we will see if it works. So you can see that it is not functioning. You can never know when it puts on the dangerous amounts. It wasn't functioning before. It wasn't showing the blue light or the green light. I restarted it. Now it turned green. We will see if it will turn blue now. Yes, it did. Let's have a look if the radiation disappeared. You see, it didn't. It turned blue, but the radiation didn't disappear. It's lying now. It's lying that it has turned off the Wi-Fi, but it hasn't. God gracious, this is truly seductive technology. It's a deceit. It's cooking you slowly and lying to you that it doesn't do that. This is proof of the crime. I Okay, now I will put what you can do when you really need this technology. You can put aluminium around it. That's an easy way to solve the problem. I would like to protect the cat from it as well. So I would start like this so that it cats protected when they're eating. Now we will measure it. So, oh God, it's still not as good as I expected it to be. So it is. When I did this previous time, it had a marvelous effect. Everything dropped. But not this time. God gracious. Oh, gosh. I'm sort of not packing it tightly because I think that it needs to not to cool, not to warm up too much. Yeah, but it's not as good a result as I had when I did this 2 weeks ago, when it just started doing this. I packed it in aluminium and everything just dropped. It isn't dropping now. How strange. So let's tighten it up. Yeah, this is scary. I have to switch it off. I'm switching it off now. Oh, God. God. I will just blow it out. That's it. Phew. Okay. So you know, this is not a joke. And it's a technology one cannot handle, even if you are aware, as I am. This is dangerous technology. It's a weapon, and we have to get rid of these from our homes. And it is produced by who? Vietnam. Made in Vietnam. Ha ha.